Hello guys, and welcome to a FIFA. I'm calling it started from the bottom, and now we're where? You should be able to tell by the title if I remember to call it that. This is my squad, and I'm gonna, it's like a rags to riches, starting from, this is my starter team. And I was just gonna start from here and do like the upgrades from bronze, like non-rare bronze to rare bronze to non-rare silver to rare silver to non-rare gold to rare gold, then anything like any special cards. But I'm just gonna be playing the one match today. But I was thinking of making a French team. I will carry this on, but if anybody comments, like, I doubt they will, but if anybody comments about, like, not doing a French team, or, like, you know, who to upgrade, I was thinking of doing my left striker, because I have a third, French person, a centre mid, so that he'll get the links. But yeah, let's just get into the match. Oh, English kit. Wonder what team he's got. Hopefully not a full English one, because... Well, actually, hopefully, because I could be the Iceland. I mean, wish I wasn't, but... I could be the Iceland. Oh, come on. Come on. But yeah, I don't know. I was kind of thinking this would be kind of cool. I don't know. But, no. What? Suarez, Oblak, Rodriguez. Oh my god, Iniesta, are you kidding? Oh, I'm gonna lose so bad. Oh. Well, he's not full in English squad. It's probably because he saw the match. I'm really disappointed with that. I'm gonna proper like lose. I bet I'm just gonna get hammered for the first. Sugar, I haven't really gone through the upgrade system. I know it goes from rare bronze and stuff. But every goal I score, gonna upgrade one person. And every I don't know, I'm gonna lose quite a lot, so should I say every, I haven't actually fully come up with the rules for this, so I don't know, maybe every two goals I concede I have to downgrade. Yeah, because I am probably going to lose a lot. I mean, we are only in Division 10, so I'm hoping to, you know, go up before we start losing. But if we have I am proper bad at FIFA, so if we start going up to like Division even 5, I'll probably start struggling. I know it's a long time, actually. I don't know, I'll keep it every... Should we even downgrade? No, because then there'd be just... It might be slow moving. I don't know, I'll come up with it for a next episode, because I will carry this on. But, I'm not really too sure. I'll tell you all of the full details once I've fully figured it out, you know, for you next episode. I'll tell you all of that. Not letting that happen again. But they've got a corner. Oh wow. Looks kind of cool with all the red and blue in the box, I think. Like, oh wow, he went short. No one goes short. Clear. Okay, or not. Don't clear then. But yeah, French team. I was doing it because have the Euros. Okay, he's just paused it. Is he gonna have a rage? It wouldn't be a rage. Was that a rage quit? Well, it wouldn't be a rage quit because no one scored, but. Okay, I got some coins, but it still says 0-0. What happened? It didn't count as a match at all, but I still got like 100 coins. Does that... I don't... What? but if anybody comments, as I says, I'm just gonna leave it as that. If anybody comments about like upgrading, like who should I upgrade, which I doubt they will, but you know, if they do, but if not, I will just upgrade left striker myself. So that is my team, yeah. Because let me just show you this third French person. Like, that's the most French people that I can have. Oh, sugar. Can have in my team. Them three, yeah. Okay. I don't know. Yeah, I might have to just, before next episode, just get a bronze left back. Just so then I don't have to. Because I can't start with some gold. You know, it'd be kind of unfair. But I don't know. Yeah, I'll say it all to you sort of like next episode. Oh, that was accidental. Yeah, okay. See ya.